Everyone, now I'm going to teach you how to make a bookmark without glue. So let's start. So let's take a square paper. Then fold it like this. Okay? Then after that, we take a square paper, then fold it like this. Then we fold this like this. Then we put this inside this. Then we take another one also. Then we put this inside this. Okay, we have made a fast bookmark. Thank you for watching this video. Bye. Even you can use a bag. Put something on this. Little bit small things like I'll show you. And you can put inside this and close this. Then it's a bag. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If you want to make more, and if you forget, then see this video and copy to your papers. But we should only use square paper for the bookmark. Okay, bye.